Hello YouTube! It's day 2 in Okinawa. If you're in Okinawa, you gotta go to beach. So let me take you to my favorite spots. There are two. You can't get there by monorail, so I rented a car. The first spot is Busena Marine Park. Keep driving on the Route 58, it's coming into your sight on your left. There's a very nice hotel called the Busena Terrace, so I like to park the car there and walk to Underwater Observatory. The second spot is Churaumi Aquarium. This is so famous that it's a must-go place in Okinawa. But sorry, we're not gonna go in there. We just take a walk around to the nearby beach called Emerald Beach. Okay, let's begin.
前全部装填中。另外提醒，利用海豚剧场的座位时，请保持与其他游客的距离。感谢您的理解与配合。
Thank you very much for watching. Tomorrow we're visiting a mysterious village, so make sure to subscribe and don't forget to come back. See you tomorrow.